punch you down on it with everything you've got. Excuse me. Him squeal.
Excuse me,
what
Mr.
What the hell is this?
I was hoping to get a word with Mr. Benoit before the match.
Be my guest.
Chris, what were you and Mr. McMahon talking about?
That's none of your damn business, Michael.
Okay, well, tonight it's a champion versus champion and a non-title submission match, you versus The Rock. But, Chris, again, many people believe that you shouldn't be the Intercontinental Champion.
What part of what I do in the ring do you not understand? I'm sick and tired of people asking the same damn question. What I am is the WWF Intercontinental Champion. What I possess is the most devastating submission hold in the WWF, the Crippler Crossface. And what I'm going to do to The Rock tonight is just a little preview of what's in store for Chris Jericho at Judgment Day. Now let me ask you a question, Mr. Microphone. How many submission holds does The Rock use?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Well, King, we're about to find out what The Rock's submission acumen is. The Rock's Judgment Day is coming up with Benoit, and it's coming up next. Wait a minute, the hell is this? What does it sound like? Triple H and his wife, Stephanie. And look, he's gonna look at his face like, oh, look, it's Benoit. Benoit already is getting right in The Rock's face here.
Well, look, the match has started, don't you think?
And, the Helmsleys are making their way to the ring.
Well, you gotta admit that Triple H would want to see this up close and personal more than anyone.
Oh, yeah, he's just coming to scout. That's all he's coming to do, no doubt about that.
I would think.
The Rock fighting right back out of the corner. Remember, this is not pinfalls, it's submissions only. And The Rock not known for his submission expertise, but Benoit is. Oh, leg takedown. And the hyper extend your knee in a heartbeat. And Benoit now.
I've been trying to
break
think,
JR. Leg.
In all the matches that we've called, in all the matches we've watched The Rock in, can you think of one submission move The Rock has ever used?
Not that I can, off the top of my head, I can't
Not
recall.
Even one? You can't think of one? If you can't, what chance does The Rock have in this match?
Benoit focusing now on the leg of The Rock. That left knee seems to be the focal point, and The Rock on one leg, hammering away, and then Benoit got a big right hand in. And now The Rock does two, and a DDT. Remember, no pinfalls here.
Wait a minute, I am so sick of hearing you say, some call him the devil himself. I'm telling you, meeting Vince McMahon is like getting to meet God without having to
get out.
Die.
He'll be struck by lightning any moment.
What do you mean? He's a genius.
And look at this. Oh my God. Benoit pulling The Rock up there in that suplex. Brought The Rock on the back of his head. And now Benoit. Oh, Benoit looking for a sharpshooter. Benoit, he trained in Stu Hart's dungeon. He knows all about submission moves. Does Chris Benoit looking to try to turn The Rock over in a sharpshooter, and he's got it set in.
Oh, it hurts.
The Rock in the ropes. That was his only way out.
That's right. You can get out of the sharpshooter.
The Rock got to the ropes, and the referee again calling for the break, but the toll that this onslaught by Chris Benoit is taking on The Rock's legs especially may pay dividends for Triple H Sunday.
What was Vince McMahon saying? Was he talking to Chris Benoit or the referee? I couldn't tell what he was saying there.
A lot of, when Mr. McMahon talks, a lot of folks listen.
He was certainly mouthing off.
Oh, look at that. A lot of people getting in line to kiss his ass.
There's a statesman for you.
Yeah, sure he is. Famous political figure.
Quit whining. Tough life hadn't been fair to you, JR.
Nothing wrong with my DNA. Oh, people suplex. German suplex by Benoit, who's latched on like a pit bull here on The Rock. And Benoit is taking it to The Rock. Rock has some jet lag. And that trip from Morocco a couple of days ago.
Uh-oh. Here it is.
Uh-oh. Benoit looking to go there. He wants that arm. That's Benoit. And The Rock's fighting away from it.
Uh-oh. Look at that.
The Rock has bought himself some time. Not on the count out.
Exactly right.
Mr. McMahon pacing nervously here on the outside. Looking on like an expectant father. Like he knows something that we don't.
You heard him say last week, for most people, life sucks and then you die.
And he said it with relish. Look, open. The Rock blocking the rights. Put the rights into his own.
Oh,
the Rock hammering Benoit.
smack is being laid down.
Well, look at Benoit fight back. Man, these guys are hammering each other, and both men still upright. Somehow, some way, they're both vertical.
The Rock is certainly being softened up. Oh,
Sonny, oh, no, no, no. What a spine buster. Hey, wait.
Hey.
The Rock.
What is that?
Figure four. The Rock got the figure four on Benoit.
Submission hold.
The Rock with the figure four leg lock.
Benoit may have to tap out.
The Rock got the figure four.
Benoit screaming.
Benoit. He can't last much longer. The Rock's going to snap the leg.
What is Stephanie doing?
Hey, wait a minute. What? Stephanie's got the referee distracted.
Wait, we got a little help in the ring here.
Triple H has no damn business being in the ring.
What's he doing?
The damn game is saving Benoit's ass. Benoit was ready to give it up, and now he's in the ropes thanks to Triple H.
Somehow Benoit made it to the ropes.
That's BS.
What?
Now, the Rock just steal the game. And wait a minute.
Said bring it back. Bring it back.
What the hell? Rock didn't give up.
The Rock would have had to give it up.
And now I got a double team here. The game and Benoit are going to dismember The Rock before Judgment Day. What a setup. What a setup. The Rock fight back. The Rock fighting for his life here. That's one man against two.
Uh-oh, look at The Rock. He's got his eyes on Vince.
Oh, come on. Was McMahon crazy? Has he lost his mind? Oh, good man, back it up.
Hey,
what's that? That's Jericho.
What's he doing here?
Jericho blocking McMahon's exit. There's nowhere for Mr. McMahon to go.
Wait a minute.
But maybe straight to hell. It's the Rock or Jericho.
Vince, look out behind you, Vince.
Oh, not by the hair.
That's his best toupee.
The Rock. Oh, from behind came the game. McMahon was almost ready to get quartered by The Rock. And now Benoit's in the ring.
Come on.
Along with Jericho.
Oh, my gosh. Look at this.
Oh, Jericho. Jericho's got...
What?
Jericho's... The laws of Jericho on the game.
Oh, my
God. The game is tapping. The game is tapping out.
He's not in a match. Wait a minute.
Oh, Rock bottom on Benoit.
I can't believe, oh, look
it's
at this.
DX.
Get some help out here.
DX to the ring to save the game. And look, they're stopping the hell out of The Rock and out of Jericho. And, oh, my God. It's the Dudleys.
Oh, my God.
With a table.
They got a table down. Vince, look out. They got a table.
The Dudleys got a table.
Get away.
My God, it's chaos. Come and go, SmackDown on Triple H. Oh, what a Judgment Day is going to be Sunday.